Do I need to wear a 10-gallon hat, T. Kiolbassa?
All right, look, young George Strait, man.
A 10-gallon hat is never a bad idea.
But you got a 5-gallon head.